my wrist, so that's the finish line. Keep moving.
No, no. Keep moving. Encourage me.
Four, five,
six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Come on. Keep
those legs going. Keep those legs.
Remember, no matter how much pain we're going through, doesn't matter how hard we're always gonna finish together because God is guiding us.
Jesus' name, come on, guys, pray for each other. Keep going.
All right, guys, just keep those legs going.
Come on.
Won't do me no good washing in a river. Can't no preacher man save my soul.
Stop, stop, stop. Just move, 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 move. Look at that. That's beautiful. There you go.
Is he going to pick up your students? Is he going to pick up your slack here? Pick up your ministry. Is he going to pick up your students now, too? You don't drop your students.
What's wrong with this picture? We're doing a little break right here. We're not supposed to be doing a break right now. We're just running.
Oh, you're done?
Grab onto it. Grab onto it.
Are you done with them?
Grab onto the rope. Do not
I know it hurts right now, and I know it sucks. I've been there. I've been through boot camp. All of us have been there. You have to find it in you. Are you going to fight for this, or are you going to give up every time? Because if not, then he's going to keep running, and he's going to have to run a lot of these. And he's gonna have to keep running and running and running until you decide that you're gonna fight for it too.
And you gotta keep fighting. You gotta learn that life, you don't just give up when life gets hard. You don't just say, oh, okay, I'm gonna give in to sin now. But you continue to fight for sin because you know your reward at the end is far greater than anything here, any comfort here. So, why we do this is because they're signing up for this year program, the internship, and there's gonna be a lot of classes on theology and different things like that. But our main part is they believe here, counting their life with no value, like Paul says in Acts 20:24, and loving Jesus with everything they have.